Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back and VMVK. Today we're going to play Ark. I'm in Dino Land. I must survive. It's simple. And, well, you gather stuff and build stuff and try to make yourself home. What you actually do, it's up to you, but, this server is hardly modified. I used about half a hour and a half to add all this stuff to in this game, and that explains why I got enormous amount of XP just picking up the three rocks. And that's because the friend of mine, Morten, who is the host of his server, likes to build stuff, and because of that reason, the gathering stuff is improved, and it's relatively like godlikely easy in first level, but when it goes into further and further, it's not so easy at all, since it starts to make some it starts to like make dinos stronger and all of that. So I'm going to show how it is like to be in here and some of the things that you can do in this game. And it's sad that my computer doesn't run this game with full settings, since this would look much better than it looks now, but hey, I must survive, you must survive. That's the sad fact of the world. Okay, so he's there. Okay, now I know where I have to go, but it's all up to luck and stuff that can I manage to get myself there, since I have no idea where I am here on that map. I know where I'm supposed to go, but I don't actually know where I am currently, since I was stupid and didn't check where I respawned. Well, this is my first time in this server, so maybe term respawn is a little bit off, but since I can choose my spawning point, since I don't have a bed where to spawn. So, I just take some wood and level up my user. Okay, so, in this game, like, when you do stuff, like, hunt dinos and learn to, and do stuff like craft, and you got experience, and with experience you can boost your stats, which you can see there, and, where they're quite simple, but the most important thing in this game is engrams, and they are like research points. Always when you get level, you get an X amount of engrams, and you can spend them to use and learn some new stuff. Oh, look at this. Like Ankylosaurus, it's the real name, I guess. In any case, like you can use them to learn stuff and start making. Like you can build first house from the thatch and learn to make your own like drinking lail at first. It was like water skin, yeah. Like it's like a drinking bottle made from leather and so. And there is lots of different dinos. I can show most of them since Morten Akamireos have already tamed a good amount of good amount of those dinos, even the most difficult ones, since it's made easier to survive in here, since our main topic is to build like a great fortress, and hey, that's because we like building, and if you want to survive, you have to go different servers, but this like private server and we made things as we would like to make. As you can see, like these lights, they're airdrops. Like you can gather some stuff from here that helps you to survive in this tough wilderness. And even they are buffed, but usually they give you like basic materials, food, and stuff, yes. Like useful stuff. So you don't exactly have to gather everything. And like, there are three basic types of dinos. Those who walk on land, those who fly, and those who swim. The most difficult ones are in water, I guess. But even so, there is I don't want to explain everything. You can more like concentrate on the stuff in here. Our lovely, lovely dodos. I'm not sure how I said it before, but I'm kind of afraid of deep waters. Especially since I know what kind of monsters lurks into the depth waters of the sea in this game. But even in real life, I don't like to think about going deep. Maybe it's because I'm a bad swimmer, but maybe it's also because I'm not just quite sure about myself when it comes to swimming. Since most of my friends laugh at me since I know how to swim, but I can't float on the water, neither I can dive. So my only hope is to swim if I got myself into the water. And also when I was a kid, I almost drowned when I was about 4 or 5 years old. And I was in the summer cottage. And I had this lovely new toy boat I wanted to put into the lake and play with it as fast as possible. And I just ran into the, it's not docks, like those small wooden half bridges you put to the water, so it makes sure going into the water easier. And there was just good, happy rain. And it made the planks slippery. So I fell into the lake. Even though my father shouted don't run and tried to catch me in midway, but instead he just managed to push me from hitting my head into the corner of the plank, so I didn't break my neck, and he himself also slipped on the planks and hurt his foot, and I almost drowned and had to get myself up from the water. So maybe that's one reason I dislike deep waters. But back to the game, I have to get myself to the Morten's place, but there's that great problem that it's dark and I don't have much stuff. And I can't make much stuff. I played this game a lot in the past, especially when it came out and I bought it from the sales or something. But there is a slight problem with navigationing since I don't know where I am. I should have watched when I spawned and see where I went, but hey, instead I'm just lost. You don't probably don't recognize, I don't know how well you know dinos, but that little creature that walks on the 4 foot is a Spinosaur, which is one of the ugliest guys I don't want to mess with. Since they are carnivores and lurk close to the water sides, and well, it will be end of me if I have to go against it without any ranged weapons. Even though I can throw this spear, but also this mod added some new dinos, and it has been many patches that adds more dinos since I last played this, and I have no idea what dino is that in the front of me. So I have to move really cautiously. Still I'm not... I have some ideas where I am, but I'm not pretty sure since there is lots of this. Little rivers in this map. Well, I don't have much, and I don't lose my XP even though I die, so I can just rush forward and cross my fingers and hope. Why it's glowing green? Male badass, Bowser Buckrappas. That's the explains why it's glowing green. Okay. Well, Patchy is like good guy. Don't disturb it, and it don't disturb you, as you can see. Okay, maybe this episode's like accomplishment will be that I will meet up with Morten in place X. Well, this is a test. Like, most of the waters have mega piranhas. Ah, as you can see, this little guy was coming to eat me, but now it can't reach me since I'm on the shore. But stop it. But if I had tried to swim across the lake, well, you can guess what would happen when, like, piranhas of this size will come to eat you. Okay, so, because of the piranhas, what on earth is that? Is it a bear? I guess it is a bear. Yep. Okay, so, now I got too much stuff. I have to throw something. Snap. Daylight would be nice. Okay, so, now I'm cornered. There is a bear and mega pirates and Spinosaur. No, Spinosaur, not Spinosaur. Spinosaur, with a top hat and a monocle. Ah, green obelisk. Morten said it would be somewhere there, so I will rush to the green obelisk. Shame I can't remember where was which obelisk in the map, like, located. It would make navigating much more easier. Oh, I hope this is his main base. Just going to dodge that raptor and going to move on. No! This place is full of raptors. Oh snap. Well, better piranhas than raptors. No! It's locked! No! This will be the end of me! Okay, this will be enough. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I'll see you in VK. Till next time.